My name is Chef Global, and welcome to the Chef Global Reality Show. We are a family-based owned company. Gourmet International Fusion Cuisine is our gang. So that is food from around the world. Me, myself, personally, I've been to about 17 different countries, discovering amazing flavors and bringing it back home down here. All right, guys, let's take a look inside the food truck.
Good morning.
It's another day, man.
Another day, another dollar,
like
man.
2 days, man.
Yeah, we're setting up off the Tiger Beach, in Marco, and then after that, we're going back to our Naples location right after that. It do not stop.
Now, we're on to the next one. So we're gonna hit Tiger Tail Beach, and then we're gonna hit Santa Barbara Boulevard, which is the second location. So we're trying to hit two locations for the first time ever in one. Now, you probably ask, 12 o'clock at night, how you gonna do it? Well, we gotta go right back to Tiger Tail at 10 o'clock in the morning. Big boy shit.
Big
boys, it's time to go. Let's see how it goes, and yeah, let's go from here.
Let's go global.
We're going global. Take off.
I'm at the new spot. This guy's taking forever. For whatever reason, I don't know.
Almost there.
Well, I think it's outside. It's hot, boy.
But you know what's hotter? Determination. That's the hardest thing.
Determination. Quick change of plans. Moving locations real quick.
We're gonna move locations.
The spot didn't work out for the license.
Apparently the neighbor.
Whatever.
The neighbor called.
But
good news. We heard we're getting a better spot. So
just know when you're back against the wall, the grind won't stop. You just find,
don't
you
stop.
Just find another solution.
And then what you, I guess you have one too, so if that's not long enough with your
It should it's
right.
Connect, yeah.
Okay.
So now we're staying.
See, this is why we got a camera. There's tons of behind the shit scenes that just makes it so hard to get stuff done. Because, you know, there's licenses, there's county rules, there's state mandates, blah, blah, blah. I could go all day. Not very fun, but we keep going, we keep moving. I'm happy, you're happy, he's happy. You don't look too happy. But hey, we keep going.
Okay, so gotta be around.
Hello.
Hello.
So now she said that the core that we're running has to go around. Oh no, we got enough actually. Should be good.
Should I ask that lady what's like being a small business owner?
Huh?
Should I ask that lady what's like being a small business owner on camera?
Come on, man.
I should ask that?
With the lady in that car. What's like being a small business owner?
She ain't a small business owner.
How you know?
She broke your shit, bro. She a fake cop.
No, this lady in the car, Bella Flower.
Oh. Ask her right now. Hello. Are you a small business owner? How's it feel being a small business owner?
It's awesome.
It's awesome? What's your favorite part about it?
My favorite part about it is dealing with the local customers.
Hey, that is amazing. That's exactly it. Thank you. My name is Hayden. Yep, have a good day.
So right now, we're on our way back from Garland. Yeah, we're on our way back from Garland.
We just had Tiger Tail Beach. It didn't go as expected as I thought it would go, but it was pretty decent. Tomorrow, I just hope it's a little bit better. And you know, it's a little bit fuller with the crowd.
Garland has a couple nice little spots around here. You know what I'm saying? Well, I'll see you guys when I get there.
Hey man, you already know we at Global International Business, man. We out here getting it straight out of the trenches, man. All this for everybody, Japanese, Asians, Chinese, Vietnamese, Cubans, Latins, whatever you is, white, Hispanic, black, whatever it is, bro, we out here eating every day.
We want your steak to rest, all right? Steak to rest. And I use this method where they put it on the top, but I want the juices to flow down. We're gonna bring it right back down. And we're gonna do something I like to call a platter salt. Look at that salt. Look at that steak. Woo! Don't call me Chef Global for anything, man. Don't call me Chef Global for anything.
Yes, sir.
You know what? You know what we're gonna do? You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna find some more of that garlic butter. You can't. Oh, you can't go wrong with garlic butter, man. You can never go wrong with that garlic butter, man.
And you know, I had to make them last sales, or. You know, I had to make the last sales. I never turned down a customer. You know, customer came here 5 minutes ago, I didn't turn them down. You know, even though I knew everything could have went out, all the fryers could have stopped, I took the order, man. It's about taking the last person. It's about taking the last hustle, man. Right now, it's 12 o'clock at night. As you can see, nobody in the streets. He's still grinding.
What's your name, Rob?
This is lit. Why can't Naples Beach be like that?
She said she likes you like a son. She said you're the third one, boy. No, fourth one, but.
Well, today we're at, why are we at the beach? Why are we on the beach right now? We're at the beach because we love living life. That's why we're at the beach.
All right, y'all, so now we're leaving the Marco Island location. Truck just started up, about to head out. It wasn't too busy today. It was pretty slow. Hey man, you gotta get it how you get it, man. Gotta get it how you get it. You gotta get it where you go. And yeah, man, just go from there.
I hope next week you guys keep connected and stay together and follow Chef Global to know where we're going to be. So, same old.
Alright, y'all. I'll see y'all on Tuesday at 3 o'clock. Till the next time.